Welcome back, guys. We're still victory spinning here, and we are in the Lost Woods. So, yeah. So, let's see how we go. What do you reckon? Follow the flames? You know, you can use a torch, it helps. I'm not sure why I'm taking my horse, but oh well. Show me the way, Swifty. Ah, very nice. What do you reckon? Let's drop. Oh no. If you're going your horse and you got this. So tell me where to go. I'm gonna get lost, aren't I? Where are you going, Swifty? I'm not doing anything, guys. I'm just letting the horse do it. Yeah, see? It doesn't do it for you, which is annoying. That's something Nintendo didn't add. You know how, like, they always add something that's really good? They didn't add that, which is interesting. So if I go like this. So the spark's telling you where to go, see? You can't do that on a horse, which is annoying. So we have to do it the old fashioned way. I have got my horse in there before. But just for time reasons. I'm gonna do it the old fashioned way. Going that way. Going that way. There's a fire over there. Oh man, that's annoying. Which way is the fire going? This direction. Saying dead ahead. Not saying I have to go this way. That way. Still that way. Hey, Bambi. Still that way. Tell me to go that way. Follow Bambi. I think we're getting there. Yeah, we made it. Oh my god. Fire horse. Okay, we're here. Nice. Let's get in my healing outfit. Zap. No, I don't like carrying that around. Carry around. What do you reckon? What's there to do around here, yo? Of course, can't do much. Hello. Alright, let's go fail on the sword. Maybe the cutscene will happen after I try to pull the sword.
Link.
Da-na-na-na-na-na.
Final hope. The fate of Hyrule rests with you.
Who is that? Did I doze off again?
Yeah, I think so.
Well, well. It's you. You finally decided to return. Better late than never. After 100 years, I'd nearly given up hope on seeing you again. Even my patience has limits, you know. That look on your face tells me that you have no recollection of me, however. I have watched over Hyrule since time immemorial. Many have referred to me over the ages as the Deku Tree. That is the weapon created by the ancient goddess. The sword that seals the darkness that only the chosen knight can wield against the Calamity Ganon. Believe it or not, it was actually you who wielded that sword 100 years ago. But I must warn you to take extreme caution. The sword stands as a test to anyone who would dare attempt to possess it. As you are now, I cannot say whether you are worthy or not. If you sought to free the sword in any sort of weakened state, you would surely lose your life where you stand. Best of luck, young one.
That's so cute. The hero sword. Let's watch this failure. Don't have the cojones. Alright, let's do a shrine, eh? Let's do a shrine. Let's put on an outfit. Thank you. What you doing, boy? Oh, this quest. This is really hard, this. Takes forever. Hopefully I'm not too impatient for this. What was that? Oop, stay low. Gotta hide from him. Everything is a-okay. Man, it's hard to see, eh? You're too short. Any sneaky stuff? No. Oh, I know he lost him. Shit, they saw me. Behind this tree. That was spooky. Keep walking, buddy. Halfway there, okay. Okay. Keep going, buddy. You can do it. Man, this guy's a brave little guy. Why is he holding onto two little tree branches? It's so funny. I'm not scared one bit. That's so funny. Where do you go? Any more bloody wolves? I literally cannot see him. There he is, to the left. Aha, there's a shrine. Thanks, buddy. Did I complete my quest? Well, I don't need your help anymore. Ooh, I finally made it. Good job, buddy. What on, Noki? That was intense. Man, I'm surprised I didn't fail that. I remember the first time I did it, I failed like, I don't know, 10 times. Just got so impatient. Oh, man. Feels good, Joe. I need some rupees bad, because I need to buy some more armor. Alright, I need ancient cores, bro. Give me ancient cores. Thank you. I would have liked a giant one, but that'll do. Cool, we can get another stamina well. That's good. Or another heart. There's a couple of, I think there's three shrines in the forest. Yeah. I know there's like a combat one, which is like really fun. But it's kind of hard too, because you have to use like all the karaoke weapons, whatever they're called. Oh, and I'm like half dyslexic, by the way. But yeah, I think that's the episode, guys. That was fun. We did it with a torch. And yeah, I'll see you guys on the next episode. Okay. Bye.